Hello, I'm Marcus. In this video, we will show you how to establish a wireless test setup for airborne sound insulation measurements. For this purpose, we need two XL2 sound level meters, a dodecahedron DS3 sound source, a power amplifier PA3, a controller PC, typically a laptop, with the sound insulation reporter software installed, and a SILEX wireless access point for remote controlling the XL2 and the PA3 in the sending room. In the sending room, we have the SILEX access point together with the XL2, the PA3 and the DS3. In the receiving room, we have the laptop connected to the second XL2. Now, let us put the SILEX access point into operation. Consequently, you have to install the SILEX SX Virtual Link software on the PC. Furthermore, please observe the user manual of the Sound Insulation Reporter software, as the installation procedure depends on the model of your device. Connect the SILEX access point to AC mains power and wait until the network LED lights up. Now, click on the network icon in the Windows status bar of your PC and make sure that the PC is connected to the Wi-Fi network of the SILEX access point. In the sending room, connect the XL2 and the PA3 to the SILEX access point via a USB and an Ethernet cable, respectively, and switch both devices on. If requested, select the COM port mode on the XL2. In the SX Virtual Link software, click on NTI Audio AG XL2 Remote and then on the Connect button. Run the Sound Insulation Reporter software and click on the USB icon. Consequently, a window opens showing that both XL2 instruments are connected. Just one more hint. If you do not succeed to establish a wireless connection to the SILEX access point, you may alternatively connect the XL2 and the PA3 through an USB and Ethernet cable, respectively.